fundamentally I oppose abortion.
So I think it's this detracting from our need to focus on our core subject areas. It's allowing us to avoid accountability in terms of the quality of our teaching, the quality of our schools. And I think it's not only divisive, but I think it does damage between the children and their own parents, their own family, and within their own family.
I'm more of a Republican than a Democrat.